Two Egyptian policemen and two soldiers were killed and four others were injured in two separate bomb attacks in the restive North Sinai region. A roadside bomb went off when a police vehicle carrying security forces passed by early Sunday in Rafah, killing two policemen and injuring four others, security sources said.